I shop there regularly, so like I just don't want to cause problems.
Okay, retake. Hey guys, good morning. It's currently 10:30 and I'm gonna go ahead and get out of bed. This week is the first week I'm starting a different schedule with my day job, actually. So pretty excited. I feel good, I feel different, like yeah, all good energy today. But I do have a goal today, so what we're gonna do, I'm gonna get slightly ready. Then I'm planning on dyeing my hair. It's gonna be a mystery color, but by the title of this video, you'll go ahead and already know the surprise by then. So let's go ahead and get into it, you guys. Okay, so I brushed my teeth, washed my face. I'm gonna go ahead and put some stuff right under my eyes, and then we're gonna go pick an outfit. So I made it to the closet. My little iPads keep slipping down, they're little gold ones. Yeah, so within this mess over here, I'm probably gonna pick out two outfits and we're gonna see how it goes. Nothing too crazy. I'm just gonna be casual. I'm just gonna be picking up my hair dye, maybe a pair of lashes. Like, we'll see what we find at the store, y'all. But yeah, I don't know why I'm being so goofy about it. Thumbnail. I'm just kidding. Let's go. So check this out. These are one of my newer pants from Rockstar Original, and dude, let me put y'all on. Like, so these are the pants I chose to wear, but bruh. This way. Y'all, these pants are like the extendos of denim. So I'm gonna go ahead and throw these on. I'm gonna pair it with the top I had in mind and stuff. So let me come right back for y'all. All right, y'all. Today we're going to the beauty store and we're gonna go get us some hair dye. I ain't even gonna lie to y'all. I'm finna walk in here and start recording. Hopefully we don't get no weird reactions, you know? Excuse me. Hopefully we don't get any weird reactions out of people. Let's see if I catch anything on camera. That's exactly what I'm looking for, but I'm looking for blue. Probably like one of these. It's like indigo blue, but I feel like that's gonna be too dark, like it's gonna look black. So I just got out of the beauty store, right, as y'all saw a little thing, but I just got out and I literally went in there to get one thing, right, just one. And so I'm in the aisle and a dude that works there, he comes up to me and he was like, hey miss, excuse me. And he was nice. He was just like, I'm sorry, I'm gonna have to ask you like not to record. I could tell it was a message relayed from like his boss, you know? He seemed like young and innocent. And I was just like, would y'all feel different if I was recording an Instagram video? Like, would the rules be different? I don't know. I shop there regularly, so like I just don't wanna cause problems. But let's go ahead and continue our journey. I'm thinking about getting something to eat. Not too sure. It's just like kind of like a holiday vlog, so let's see what's going on. Hey you guys, so I'm back home. Honestly, I went to a little mini restaurant, got myself a little plate, like a steak plate. Anyways, now that I'm back home and I got my hair dye, I'm gonna go ahead and change my clothes so that way I don't get no dye on this, no nothing. And then we're gonna go ahead and section my hair and start dyeing. Okay, so here we are back in my restroom. Alright, so as y'all saw, I got my little hair dye, right? I only really like this one because the colors come out the way they preach. You see how I was preaching this? So we're gonna see how it goes with that. Which one is this called? Ocean Blue. I got my glove. I got this clip and this chungle on my wrist. So let me go ahead and part my hair. You better step. Okay. So let me open this. It's sealed. I look crazy. Why does it look purple, bro? I don't know. It's not giving what it's giving. Maybe I'm wrong. Okay, we're just gonna throw it on. And whatever goes, goes. Love. There's no going back. Ooh. Dude, this is really looking actually purple. Why are you lying? Why you always lying? Oh my god. Just let that sit. Well, I colored. I'm thinking about cutting, but after I've showered, and then after that, of course, we're gonna get into styling. So y'all hold up on that, and I'll be right back. Hey y'all, so I'm back. I'm out the shower, and my hair is kind of drying, and I don't know if you can see this. I'm kind of just letting it air out for a little bit before I'm gonna section it and like dry it. I said I was gonna trim it, but let me see what it looks like. Yeah, let me go ahead and part my hair. Okay guys, so now I've got my hair parted and I just slicked it back with a little bit of product. Just because this is the process of how I like to do my hair when I'm going to straighten it. So we're gonna go ahead and go to sleep. We're gonna pick it up back in the morning, right? Hey guys, it's the next day. Fast forward. I kind of already did a couple things today, but I want to go ahead and get started on my hair. I got a little sneak peek over here because I did straighten my bangs. Sorry, couldn't wait. Anyways, I want to go ahead and just time lapse this next section, and y'all are just gonna see me straighten my hair. Okay guys, so check it out. As you can tell, the blue came through and the sun is, it's, you can see it a lot better, but in the dark it's like black, but it's okay. I still like the turnout, you know. I put some extensions in. She got her inches. Okay, can we cut that now, because now I'm getting shy. I'm gonna stand in the street for a second. Yeah, you can definitely see it. Yeah, I'm so happy. It looks good. This blue hair. I'm loving it. I can't see anything out here, but that's fine. This is cute. And my hair is blue. Happy with the turnout. Happy how things are going. So I'm gonna keep it pushing, but I'm gonna see y'all in the next one. So see you later.